folks, welcome back. Today I'm going to be making DIY giant bubble. I'm so excited for this one because bubbles are so much fun and especially giant ones. First, you need to pour your water in. This 1 cup of the Dawn soap, and now let's pour. It's probably gonna turn blue. I have my whisk, and when you're mixing it, make sure no bubbles form, and mix it slowly. For the J-lube, and 1 teaspoon. Make sure to mix up really bad because that's really important. And I'm gonna pour some water. This is important because all the professional bubble makers use J-lube, and make sure to stir it well. We're trying to agitate to make this jelly. And look at it, it's actually becoming jelly. This helps making the bubbles bigger and stronger. And I poured this in and I'm gonna stir it. Ooh, it feels so jelly. Hope it looks, and I am so excited to see the giant bubbles form. You can wait for 24 hours, but the longer you keep it aside, the bigger the bubbles they become. We're making the bubble wand. And all you need for this is 2 yardsticks, scissors, and a t-shirt. And now this is how it should look. It's been 24 hours and my solution is ready. And this is my wand I made from earlier. Whoa, look at that bubble. Did you see that? Whoa, look at that huge bubble. Do you see that huge bubble? Ooh, I want to try to catch it before it pops. This is so hot. Ah! I caught it, but the bubble caught. Whoa. These bubbles are becoming huge.
Okay. The tons of bottles, mother day.
This at home is really fun, and I hope you enjoyed this video. See you guys all next time, and bye.